Yo, what's up guys, it's Max and I'm gonna teach you how to do kickflips on a fingerboard. JustinXXX100 asked me if I could do a tutorial. So yeah, here it is. So kickflips should look like this. And yeah, the foot position is with your back finger on the tail, with your front finger like this. And then you pop down with your back foot finger and scoop with your front finger. Pop as hard as you can and scoop. Like this. And yeah. Don't do it like this because so you don't have much control. And just leave it at that and scoop out. So like this. Yeah, and then he also asked me if I could do a tutorial how to do kickflip nose grinds. Yeah, so basically you have to do kickflips, and then you should do nose grinds. Yeah, if you can do that both, just do it together. Pop down, scoop like normal kickflip, and then try to catch it here and push it down on the bench, so on the nose with your front finger like this, so you have control and can make, so yeah, like this. Yeah, so yeah, that was my tutorial, and if you have any more questions how to do it, just ask me. Well, if you have any other question, send me a personal message how to do another trick. Yeah, so thank you for watching, and yeah.